Stranded in the noise of the everyday, caught up in the voices I can't escape. Longing for the hope of a better place, I'm about to break. You can take hold of me, 'cause I've been set free. Oh, I've been released. There's nothing I can see when I take these wings and elate these dreams.
Not having it, are you?
Just trying to figure out how to put the light on. Help her.
Daria looks so confused.
Discover all you're blocking, you know, guys, the fighting, and then you have to work on those, the choreography of that fighting, so it seems real, even though it's not, and it's very safe, but it looks like it's not safe. And then after 3 weeks, when we just feel like we've just learned our lines, we come in here, and there's an audience, they call them previews, and we have 3 weeks to just come in here and perform it every night, and kind of get feedback from the audience. And then we open. So I think just now we're finally getting to know.
Yeah, it looks so different.
Thanks, everybody. Good luck on the audition, Aaron. Folks, of course, this is Ethan and Paul, and we thank you. We're very grateful for you being here. Do you have any opening remarks before I toss it to the students for questions? Great, then we'll just start asking you some questions, if you don't mind.
That's fine.
Please, first in line, it's up to you.
My name is Mikhail Coleman.
You have makeup on?
No.
More prom dresses!
You're so ugly.
Just like me.
That's like mother of the prize.
Thank you. Thank you. Stop pushing me
My
so hard.
I'm not wearing one of those dresses. Definitely.
I want the credit if I'm losing or I'm winning. On my mama, that's the realest shit.